And in Lafayette today, a baby is now in foster care after a man dropped the child off at the IU Health Arnett Hospital. Police say the man used the state's safe haven law. That baby, thank goodness, is in good health with no signs of neglect and is now in the care of Child Protective Services.